say, hang on, you always try and get away from me. I haven't been to this thing every year, but I've been to many of them, and certainly thinking about Whitey today, and I know a lot of us here are. But there's one guy who's been here every year, and somebody who gives so much to everybody, and that's the guy standing next to me. Give a hand for Danny B for all this wonderful work.
The Toy Drive.
Here we go, Sebastian.
The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Well, they finally got a plane into Paris, a honeymoon and down by the Seine. Peter Brown called to say, oh, you can make it okay. You can get married in Gibraltar to Spain. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how it could be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me.
Then one
drove from Paris to the Amsterdam Hill. I'm talking in our beds for a week. The news people said, say what you're doing in bed. I said, well, only trying to get us some peace. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how it could be, yeah. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Oh, saving all your money for a rainy day, giving all your clothes to charity. Last night the wife said, full door when you're dead. Don't take nothing with you but your soul sink. Made a lightning trip to Vienna, eating chocolate cake in a bag. The news people said, she's gone to his head. They look just like two goose and drag. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how it could be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Go, Captain. A 50 acres tied in a sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how it could be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Yeah, the way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Hey. Girl, Santa Claus is come to town. Yeah, you know
sleigh with a reindeer. Got no sack on his back. This here Santa be coming in a big black Cadillac. Well, it's Christmas time, little baby. Somebody say something. Yeah! All the snow falling on the ground. You know the words. Christmas. Now I've been a real good little girl. Santa Claus has come to town. Well, he got lots of presents and a long beard of white. I know Santa be coming down my chimney tonight. Well, it's Christmas time, little baby. All the snow falling on the ground. Christmas, Christmas.
Gentlemen die on Christmas Eve, and they show up at the pearly gates, and St. Peter says two fellas are an Englishman and a Canadian. St. Peter says, in order to get through the pearly gates, you got to show me something that has some reference to Christmas. So the Englishman pulls out his lighter and he starts flicking his bick and says, this is candles. Through he goes. American pulls out his keys and starts shaking them around and says, this is the bells. Peter says, go on through. Danny B pulls out a pair of ladies' panties out of his pocket. St. Peter looks at Danny B and says, what's that supposed to represent? He goes, these are carols.